Hey, where do you find the best lift on your paraglider? Well, if you look at the terrain, first work out what the direction of the wind is. So that's going to be the direction where you're moving the slowest over the ground is when you point it into wind. So for me, that's that direction. Now I look at the terrain and I try and work out where is the slope that's going to kick that wind straight up the most. On the sides, the wind's going to get diverted, and straight in front of me here, the wind should be pushed up and over perpendicular to this slope, around about there. And there we go. There's the lift.